Welcome back. I hope you enjoyed the previous lesson on the common features of frameworks. In many cases, frameworks seem like magic. I want to strip away some of the magic so that you'll better understand how your code and framework code fit together. In this lesson, we'll be diving into Backbone and the utility library Underscore. Backbone is a highly opinionated framework in the MVC family. It uses Underscore for its templating and has its own event management and routing systems. We'll uncover how these features work. I want you to follow along with me in your own browser and code editor this lesson. I'll be doing the majority of my work with the Chrome DevTools so that I can take advantage of breakpoints. It'll make it easier to open up the framework's internals and get a clear idea of what's happening. Keep in mind that the point of this lesson is not to write Backbone. The goal is to demystify how frameworks do things and for you to realize that frameworks, they're just JavaScript. If you want to build Backbone apps, check the instructor notes for a link to our Learn Backbone course. So let's pop the hood and see what templating has for us.